Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Microsoft Excel tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to change the gridline color in Excel, or how to make gridlines darker, for example. This is actually quite simple. First, I open Microsoft Excel, and here we can see in this spreadsheet that the gridlines are green. In my second sheet, however, the gridlines are in the default color. So how can I change the color of the gridlines in Excel? To do this, I click on the File tab, go to Options and Advanced, and here I scroll down until I reach Display Options for this worksheet. Here I first have to select the area of my Excel file in which I want to change the color of the grid lines. If I want to do this for the entire workbook, I click on Book 1. If I only want this for a single worksheet, I select this individually. For this tutorial, I will now change the gridline color of the second worksheet. Once I've selected the worksheet, I can select the gridline color at the bottom. As my worksheet 1 has a nice green color, I now choose a strong red. Once I'm done, I click on OK, and we can see that the gridline color in my second worksheet has been changed. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye!